The next morning we were up early. The day before we had booked with the hotel to go on an excursion to the Great Wall. We were told by the hotel concierge to be ready and waiting in the hotel reception for 8:30 sharp. I had a strange feeling there and then that this day was going to be like an endurance test. After being bundled into our 15-seater van, we were off.
Our guide for the day was named Sweet Lee, and Barry and I were convinced her parents were in the military. We both agreed that her speech pattern had a rhythm like an AK-47 assault rifle.
In front of us there is a stone statue, wearing a horse, and there is General Lee, also called Lin Zicheng, is he finished the Ming Dynasty and started Qing Dynasty. So that's why he is looking for a direction for the work, for the Forbidden City and back to the Ming Tomb.
Well, here we are on the Great Wall of China. Well, here we are, we've actually made it. It's a lot steeper than we thought, wasn't it? It's really quite like hard going, but it's quite cool today, so it might cool us down a bit. So we'll try and get you some shots.
The wall was built between the 5th century BC and the 16th century AD. Its purpose was to protect, although it served also as a military communications route.
From the 17th century onwards, the wall was left to crumble away, a process that was speeded by neighbouring peasants seeking building material.
These chambers that we are standing in now were once military lookout points.
Today, the wall stands as the only man-made structure that is visible from space.
And here are a few more facts about the wall.
The wall is over 2,000 years old. It's older than Christ.
And it's 6,500 kilometers long. How's this for a steep climb? For a moment I could see the patterns of the landscape reaching to the eastern sea.
I looked upon a presence spanning 40 centuries. I stood.
Chairman Mao said, if you climb to the top, you become a hero.
Do you feel like a hero?
No.
They say, if you could build a 5-meter wall high, you would circle Earth. And our reward for climbing to the highest peak was this, a circus of tourists.
劳动人民智慧的核心，万里长城的雄姿势，您一定会感到无比的骄傲和自豪。为了将这激动的时刻留在您永久的回忆中，我们特在此。
That's it. One of the last things on my world trip that I really, really, really wanted to see, the Great Wall of China, and it's very impressive. Very tiring, but very impressive.
Well, that's it. We've gone as far as we can go. We've had some photographs of some friendly Chinese people. Why? I don't know. We must look like Western movie stars, I don't know. But we're at the top now. We can't go any further because our tour picks us up down the bottom. So that's it.
It's so steep.
So what do you think? Is it
very impressive. No, it's one of the most impressive things I've ever known.
Are you happy?
It's very impressive, yeah.
So you achieved it?
I just think it was this steep work, you know, it's brilliant.
It's very hard work, but very rewarding. So that's it. That's it from the China, from the Great Wall of China. Can't do no more. That's it.
And after all that climbing, it was time to start descending back to where our party was waiting for us. This itself was more dangerous than climbing up it.